Yeah. Hey, yo, Don T, you know better.
Wesley College, make some noise. I know we're not all good students, but make some noise. If you love the Lord, make some noise. Okay, I like it one more time. If you love the Lord, make some noise. Okay, we ready. One thing I learned growing up in ministry, you know, I've been saved a little over 5 years. One thing I learned, everybody got a story. And even though the scene may change and the characters may change, the story is pretty much the same. Because the choices that we either make or we don't make, we find ourselves sometimes at a crossroad or in some hard places. And I just want to let you know that God has brought me out. I used to be an unfaithful person, now I'm faithful. I used to be untrustworthy, now God has entrusted me with a wife and children. And I just want to let you know, you know, the Bible says, know them that labor among you. So I just want to give you a piece of myself so that you don't look up here and say, well, what does he know? How does he know what I'm going through? Because even though my story may be slightly different, the adversary of our soul is the same. And God freed me from that adversary, and he can do it for you.
Amen.
This is my journey. If you don't know my story, see, that's why I'm not ashamed of where I came from. But if you don't know where I came from, you can't really appreciate where I am. Amen? So check me out. 3/22/78 was my day to birth. 4 in the afternoon started my world to hurt. Growing up, I was a kid with no fear. Then came the 6th month of my 8th year. My pops, Dave Hall, he's in the trauma unit. Hole in his head, they said that you could see right through it. I know it's graphic, but that's just the way it happened. I said it's a test, that's my pops, he can pass it. Needless to say, he didn't make it, now I'm on my own. My mom's a widow with no man to help us till I'm grown. I love my mom, but without a father figure, I'm out and about, running the streets, drinking liquor. Just an adolescent getting stoned out of my mind, trying to fit in, but I'm different at the same time. I had my way with the ladies, wasn't looking for love. Ignorant of the meaning, cause I wasn't looking above. I'm not a singer, but we gon' do this thing right, cause I'm trying to get somebody. Somebody right now, when there's a position right now, and you don't understand where this is taking you. But I'm telling you, if you trust God, where you at now, it'll be glorious when you get to where you go. I'm a miracle. Check this out. Contemplate the salvation, no knowledge of the term. I fill the void without Christ with every Dutch burn. With every bottle I pop, my soul holler and stop. I feel the Lord compelling me, give him all that I got. Then I think I ain't got much, another bottle pop, just to prevent such. 90 proof and I'm stuck, man, I'm down on my luck. Graduation shady and I feel like giving it up. Can't pass when there's no class, no schoolwork. I'm running in the halls chasing girls with the tight skirts. Lust was a fetish of mine, pastime. I graduated from weed and slipping coke lines. I know my mom's interceding for me. I'm consumed in sin, there's no way out for me. Until God reached out to me, I'm at the stoplight screaming, God, help me please. And it was on that day that he came into my life and made me a new creature. He didn't make me perfect, but his perfection is working through me. Did y'all hear that? I'm not perfect, but his perfection is working through me. So check this out, this is what he did. And he did, but he didn't last. I try to press for the mark and not forget the past. I took my eyes off the sun again, had an affair with the world. Found it hard to believe Christ would care again. But he never quit, his blood shed was infinite. His love don't change, plus it's infinite. I had a choice to make, either continue in sin or surrender to God, giving my soul to take. No religion, this is covenant. This relationship's like Mickey D, son, I'm loving it. The same God's drawing near to you, regardless of your journey ahead, he's seeing you through. I had to share that with you guys, cause there's some people, especially our younger people, that we see things, and you know, we see things in our own surroundings, we see things on the news, but we gotta understand the enemy, he got a job to do. He wants you to make you think you locked in your circumstances, but something that they always tell me, it ain't nothing wrong with going through, as long as you go through. And don't stand still. God is able. I'm up here today, not because I'm so holy, but because I took God's hand. I trusted him. He told me he could make me new. And every day that I see it, I see his word coming to pass in my life. Amen. So now with that being said, as I start to conclude my story, and I'm going to get out your way, because of who I was and now because of who I am, and everything in the middle, the Bible tells us that praise, it steals the avenger. When you praise God, it causes the enemy to lose his mind because he said, wait a minute, I didn't hit this rascal with everything that I could possibly think of. How can he lift his hands? How can Job say that his wife is a silly woman when naturally what she was saying was true? But he said, wait a minute, we can't just take the good from the Lord and not the bad. You know, naked I came in, naked I'm going to leave. Blessed be the name of the Lord. So if we got any praises, I'm going to ask that you stand to your feet. I'm going to ask that you do whatever you got to do, however you want to get your praise on. But we getting ready to crump. We getting ready to turn up, and we getting ready to praise God. This is the last song, so we getting ready to praise God. Who's with me? Who's with me? It's my time. God is my witness. Gotta give him the praise. These days relentless. Cheer. I'm on Satan's hit list. I died and rose with Christ. Now I'm his witness. In the streets of the pulpit. Every place is a stage. Be sure he's lifted. Now I'm seated in the heavenlies. I'm commissioned, so I'm fishing with these melodies. I got love for haters, even though that they not feeling me. So I'm praying for them, cause I struggle with the jealousy. Even though they hating, I just can't let it hinder me. So I keep declaring that Jesus Christ delivered me. No respect to person, so he'll do it for my enemy. And because I'm pleasing him, one day they'll be at peace with me. Until then, I just focus on my ministry. And give God the glory, cause Jesus Christ, he lives in me.
I wake up in the morning,
I gotta give you praise, so I throw it up. I can't wait till Sunday morning. I gotta bless his name, so I throw it up. Where my praises at? This is my life, man. It ain't for show, so I throw it up. I throw it up. And if you don't know, man, now you know.
So I throw it up.
Check this out. When that trump blows, your boy's gone, cause I've been standing on the world like it's my front lawn. And when the flood comes, I know the standard's raised. And I may never see a million, my ransom's paid. Yeah, you might think I'm bluffing. Greater is he in me, Satan don't want to see me about nothing. The weapon's wrong, but it won't work. And I believe in fellowship, but I'm the church. So hell's gates, no they won't prevail. All I do is win, homeboy, I can't fail. Even when I'm going through, it's gonna be for my benefit. We've been made endure for a night, now it's morning.
To endure hardship.
I'm a soldier, even when this body stops, no, it's not over. Blessings gon' follow you all of your days. So in the church or the streets, I'm blessing his name.
When I wake up in the morning,
I gotta give you praise, so I throw it up. I throw it up. We can't wait till Sunday morning, we gotta bless his name. So I throw it up. We throw it up. This is my life, man, it ain't for show. So I'm throwing up.
Throw it up.
And if you don't know,
man, now you know.
So check this out.
Throw it up.
When you see me in the streets, I'm not beefing. I don't battle flesh and blood. Ephesians 6. Yeah, in Christ I'm so rich. You still see me in the hood with no grip. Used to push death, now I speak life. I pass on the link, I drink Christ, yeah. I see me on the hill bright. I promise the souls, you gonna get your paper right. But tell me what the profit for you to gain the world, just for Christ to nothing. You see my eyes open, the chains is gone. And though this sounds strange, this is a love song. He died once, and you gon' live forever. This world don't know you nothing, and it ain't getting no better. But his grace is sufficient. The question is, will you listen? Through faith, receive his pardon from prison.
When I wake up in the morning,
how many want to receive his pardon from prison? Salvation is here.
This Sunday morning,
I gotta give him praise, so I throw it up. Let's get it. This is my life, man, it ain't for show. So we throw it up.
Throw it up.
And if you don't know,
then now you know.
All right, so let's get it. Let's get
it.
Go ahead and throw it up.
Throw it up.
If you really love the Lord, go ahead and throw it up.
Throw it up.
Throw it up.
Throw it up.
If you really love the Lord, go ahead and throw it up. for just a minute. We're gonna do it like this. All praises go to our God.
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 Cheer. God bless y'all. Love y'all.